and might influence their decisions on where to live. And you know, as a young child, you don't really fully understand what's going on because nobody's really telling you exactly what's going on. But as I got older, I was able to see what happened and how they tried to skew my perception. I mean, I thought that the United States was gonna be cold. I didn't even want to bring my skateboard or anything. Like, it's crazy what people will do just to, you know,
win.
Yeah.